Okay, guys, so here we're gonna make some sparks.